side is fine, it all has ground up to here, but the other side is muddy.
He's running a little slower now.
I know, right?
To a safer area there. So if he's the one in front, you see him?
Yeah.
It's not him. Okay, that's him. That's him. Very good. 3, 6, 9. Yeah, all 9 are here.
Yeah.
Watch how they do it. Eh? Uh-huh. That's the sound that you should expect there. The water is deeper there.
Yeah.
There they go.
Oh.
Excited.
Yeah.
Oh. Liver.
Liver. Or the lung. Quite right. They keep eating, but some are scouting again. Eh? The reason being that that is surrounded by water. Listen to that. There's water around that area, so the thing in their mind is a crocodile.
Hold their little tails up.
Mm-hmm.
Mata umabas, papi oña. Mata umabas, papi oña. And see, there's no violence in between. They eat so peacefully.
Mm-hmm. I know, it's amazing.
Yeah, lions and mm-hmm. snarling at each other.
Good little animals.
Slapping each other, yeah. see it's almost finished. It's just bones left now.
It's amazing.
You can see the rib cage.
4 minutes. Now we're at 5.
Godfrey, do you copy owner?
Look at them pulling.
Yeah, Godfrey, I have 9 Matarelwa, east of Kingspool Camp, closer to where Queen's Livia used to be. Matarelwa on a bamba. There is 9 of them, Oja, Mrena. I think they would be done in the next, in few minutes time.
Roger. Come back.
Now they're moving it.
Yeah, Godfrey, there was also Matala for 2 Banadi Tau, and they were mobiling east along the main zone.
Sorry.
This one is actually broken.